Sí,
Okay.
yo quería decir que
Okay, good morning, students. Buenos días otra vez. Estamos con la grabación, chicos. Les quería comentar de que aquí en Cubicol, como se han dado cuenta, dice English Projects Presentation, que significa la presentación del proyecto de inglés. ¿Cuándo es? Es prácticamente el 14 de julio. El 14 de julio, que es el siguiente miércoles, el día de hoy es miércoles 7, el siguiente es miércoles 14, ese día todos van a presentar su proyecto de inglés. ¿Dónde? Aquí, en esta sección. ¿Ok? Ahora, todavía nadie ha respondido, pero ustedes pueden responder, ¿ya? Pueden responder, pueden ir ya pegando su link del video en YouTube, pueden ir pegándolo desde el día de hoy, mañana, pasado mañana. Y el último día de presentación es el 14. El 14 se cierra a las 11 de la noche. ¿Ya, chicos? Bueno, eso les quería hacer recordar para que ustedes no se vayan a olvidar, no se vayan a olvidar, no digan la siguiente clase. Mi, pero yo no sabía que era el proyecto de inglés. Ok, so let's start. One moment, please. Okay, let's open our book in the page number 46. In the page number 46, okay? Did we do this page? Okay, did we complete this page? Yes or no? Okay, we didn't complete this activity. Activity. Yes. Now let's start. The instruction is read. You have to read and complete the conversation. Okay? Let's start. Here there is a conversation between Gemma. Gemma is this girl. And Paul. Paul is this boy. Gemma and Paul. Okay, let's start with Gemma. Gemma, the question for Gemma, or the question that Gemma make is, what does your mom, and here is a word. What is the correct word? What does your mom?
Artie.
No, the question. What does your mom... In Spanish, ¿qué hace tu mamá? ¿Cómo sería la pregunta? What does your mom do? Okay. What does your mom do? Okay. What does your mom do? And the answer, what is the answer? She is as an
artist.
Yes.
Artist.
Excellent. The answer is she is an artist. She likes drawing and painting. Continue with Gemma. The question, okay, that Gemma makes is, where does she work? Where does she work? Okay, this is the question. Where does she work? Okay, where does she work, students? What is the answer of Paul? She works in a
studio.
Yes, she works in a studio. Excellent. Continue with Gemma. The question of Gemma. Do you an artist too? What is the question here? The question is incomplete.
Do you mom an artist too?
So-so, más o menos por ahí, so-so. Do you?
Do you mom?
That?
No. Do you want to?
Do you want
to be an artist too?
Como la canción.
What do you want to be? Yes. Okay, like the song. En este caso la pregunta sería, do you want to be? Dice, ¿tú quieres ser un artista también? Do you want to be an artist too? And Paul, what is the answer of Paul?
No, I don't. I like math.
Excellent. No, I don't. I like math. And here, I, a teacher.
Want to be.
Very good.
I want to be.
Excellent. Very good. I want to be a teacher. I want to be a teacher. Excellent. Okay, tell me if you finish, okay? Miss Elaya, I finish.
Si pregunta,
okay, very good, Joandis. Okay. Let's continue with the page number 47. Yes, 47. Volunteer to read the instruction, okay? The instruction of the activity. Joandis, what is instruction? Look.
Look and read the question
answer. Very look good, Joandis.
The question answer.
Ajá. Look, one moment, please. One moment. Un minutito, chicos, disculpen. Continue. You have to look with your eyes and write. Okay, so take your pencil. Okay, let's complete the questions and let's complete the answer. Okay, for example, the number one. Are kangaroos, this animal, the name of this animal is the kangaroo. Yes? What is the name of this animal? Is the?
Bear. Monkey.
Yes, bear. It is a bear. And what is the name of this animal? It is?
A squirrel monkey.
So let's complete, okay? For example, the number one, are kangaroos bigger? You know what is bigger? Big. Are kangaroos bigger than wallabies? Okay, in this case, look at the wallabies. Okay, are kangaroos bigger than wallabies? Yes or no? The kangaroo is bigger?
Yes or no?
Yes,
the kangaroo is bigger. Yes, of course. Let's continue. The number two, okay? The number two. Are wallabies, in this case, what is the correct adjective? Bigger, no, okay? Big is, have already used. Ya lo usamos hace ratito, okay? Big, no, okay? There is another adjective, short. Long or small?
Small.
Very good.
Smaller.
The comparative. Are wolves smaller than kangaroos? Yes or no?
Yes, they are.
Very good. Are wallabies smaller than kangaroos? Yes, they are. Now, wallaby is a kind of kangaroo, okay? Es un tipo de canguro. But this kind of animal is small. And the kangaroo is big, okay? Very good. Continue with the number three. squirrel monkey. Are squirrel monkey. Tails, tail significa la cola, ¿ok? Are squirrel monkey tail. What is the correct adjective? Look at the tail. Wow.
Long.
Look at the tail.
Long.
Okay. Are squirrel monkey tail. What is the correct adjective? Short, longer?
Shorter.
Very good. Are squirrel monkey tail shorter than bear? Shorter is shorter?
No.
Than bears?
No, they're right.
No, impossible. No, they aren't. Are squirrel monkey tail shorter than bears? No, no, they aren't. Yes, you want this question?
Yo como no sabía la medida del mono, yo mejor los he puesto los dos con la regla, lo medí. Y el mono tenía 5,5 centímetros y el oso tenía 6,5 centímetros. El oso es más largo que el mono.
No, pero el osito su colita es más cortita, Yuan. Ya se ve a la vista, simple vista. Ok, continue with the number four, ok? Number four. Number four. Are bear, this is the bear, yes? Are bear tails, the tail. Bear tails. Longer than a squirrel monkey? The bear tail.
No.
Longer?
No. Oh.
Yes or no?
No, they aren't. No, they aren't.
No, they aren't. Yes.
They are muy chiquita.
Yes, no, they aren't. Are bear's tail is longer than a squirrel monkey tail? No, it's impossible. No, they aren't. Okay, tell me if you finish. Miss Elaya, I finish.
Teacher, I
finish.
Finish, teacher.
Like lo que termina.
Okay, like. Very good.
I'm finished.
Very good. I finish. Excellent. I finished activity number three.
I finished activity number three.
Mm-hmm. Yes. One moment, please. Okay. Okay. This is activity number four. Okay. Number four, you have to use the words to complete the question. And then you have to write the answer. The question and the answer. Question, answer. ¿Qué es question? ¿Cuál es el significado de question?
Cuestionario,
pregunta. ¿Qué significa answer? Answer. ¿Qué significa answer? Answer.
Pregunta.
Respuesta.
Respuesta.
Ahora al revés. Al revés. ¿Cómo se dice pregunta en inglés?
Question.
¿Y respuesta en inglés?
Answer.
Very good. Answer. Excellent. Very good. So let's complete the question and then. Then significa luego, then answer, okay? The number one, are you a smaller? Oh, the question is for you. The question is for you. For you. You. You, Joandis, Dominic, José, Lucianita, Antonella, you. It's for you. Es para ustedes, para ti. Dice, are you a smaller? Smaller? Are you a smaller? Than a gorilla? Are you smaller than
yes,
a gorilla?
Yes, I am.
Oh, yes, I am. No, yes, because the gorilla is big. The gorilla is no like the monkey. No es como el mono. The gorilla is big, students. Ojo, ¿ok? Are you smaller than a gorilla? Yes, I am. ¿Ok? Very good. Continue with the number two. Are you... And here the animal is a parrot. Usually the parrot makes noise. Hace ruido. What is that? The adjective? Are you
noisy?
Are you noisier?
Very good. Are you noisier? Noisier than a parrot? Students, tell me. Díganme a mí, que yo los he tenido desde primer grado, creo. ¿Eres más ruidoso que un loro? Por ejemplo.
Seguro
que sí, que sí, yes, yes, I am. Admítanlo. Ok, yes.
I am.
I know. Yes, yes, yes.
Yes, I am.
I
know. I know.
Say the truth. The truth.
I know. No.
Aniel, ¿no? Anielito, ¿no?
No, mi hija, yes.
Your answer is yes, yes, super yes. Yes,
yes,
I am.
Yes, I am.
Oh, sí, es falso. For example, the answer of Fabianita is no. No, comma, I'm not. The answer of Danica is no, I'm not. The answer of Leticia, no, I'm not. But the answer of Alejandro Poma is yes, I am. The answer of Juan Pedro is yes, I am. Yes? No? No, Juan Pedro?
Mi, yo que soy.
Hasta
yo
Juan Pedro soy. Lo duda.
Juan Pedro y yo no. Juan Pedro y yo, not, not, super mi, not.
For example, the answer of Azulita is yes, no, I'm not. Luanita, Danielita, no, I'm not. Gabrielito Vivar is no, I'm not. Oscar, too. Oscar,
también.
For example, Gustavito, are you noisier than a parrot? Yes or no?
No.
Yes? No, 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 I'm not. Tú eres tranquilito. No, no, I'm not. Another volunteer, another victim. For example,
I know, I know.
Naisha.
I'm super not.
Naisha,
not,
super
not. Not.
Naisha, are you noisier than a parrot?
No.
No, obviously, no, no, I'm not. A ver, vamos a preguntar a quién. A un tremendus. A ver. Carlitos, are you noisier than a parrot? Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes? Oh, Carlitos. Yes, I am. ¿No? Él para hablando, es un lorito él. Very good. Okay, continue. Yes, dice Yuandi. Yes. Okay. Luanita García, are you noisier than a parrot?
Yes.
Yaretcito, Yaret Garay, vamos a ver a Yaret, a ver. Vamos a ver cómo él se autoevalúa. Yaret, are you noisier than a parrot?
Yes.